So there I was, surrounded by my friends, and all ready for my happy ever after. At least that's how I pictured it. The reality was much more single. All by
myself. Hi, Sharon. So it's been 12 years since we last saw Bridget on the big screen. Why did it feel like the right time to bring her back?
I think we were trying to develop a story that was a good story to tell. We're a big dysfunctional family of actors and cast and crew. It took that long length of time to get everybody available all at the same time.
It was more a process of, God, wouldn't it be great to pick up on her story? And then, you know, months turned into years while we were trying to get the script right, and it takes a long time to get a script as good as this. When it was ready, we decided to make it.
As well as the old favourites, we've obviously got some great new additions to the cast. Did you have people in mind for those roles? For example, Patrick's role, Jack?
Yeah, Patrick was always in mind for it because he is just gorgeous.
It's sort of a funny story, sort of. You see, a few months ago, on the 4th of the month, I met Jack at a music festival.
Right.
And we got on very well and sort of had relations.
Patrick is brilliant. When I came to the script, there was a character called Jack who was an American, and we definitely wanted somebody who could play it as an all-American dreamboat. And he is McDreamy, and I'm sure he's probably fed up of that. But we went to him and said, would you do it? And he's very funny too. And he plays it with a kind of tongue-in-cheek.
I'm Bridget, and this is Jack. And this is Mark.
Oh, lovely. You're our second same-sex couple today.
No, actually.
Absolutely. We just need the gift of a baby to make us feel complete.
And he plays it as an all-American, and he's a very good foil to Colin Firth, who's very British, very constipated, very much the old world.
It's all new to you, isn't it? Lamb chop.
It must have been brilliant to get the old cast back together.
Yeah, and it's no mean achievement to get them all back together. But I mean, I am blessed with the most amazing cast. At one point, I had three Oscar winners in a scene, and
it's not bad, is it?
I know. I thought, I shouldn't be directing this. I had Emma Thompson, Colin Firth, and Renee Zellweger, and I just looked at Patrick Dempsey and went.
What do you think is the secret to Bridget's enduring success? Why do you think audiences still love her?
There's a bit of Bridget in every woman, whether you're 20 or 40 or 60. And it doesn't matter where you live in the world, everyone falls in love. Everyone has an annoying mother. Everybody has got friends. We can relate to her.
Yeah. The ultimate every woman.
She's the ultimate every woman. Yes.
Oh no, Bridget. Who's the father? Is it Mark's?
There's at least a 50% chance.
A 50% chance? Did you have a three-way?